already established their capillary towers. They mean to harvest this planet's biomass. They will take Kadaku, but we will make them pay for it. Those towers, their biotitan. Find a way to bring them both down. Trap them in their own filth. Acadian platoon has taken a position near an abandoned Imperial fortress. Their weapons will lead the counterattack. The Acadian commander can brief you on the fortress's current status.
The Tyranids will pay for what they have done here.
The Hierophant.
Its biological weapons will eliminate Acadian platoon in seconds.
The fortress's Icarus last cannons are strong enough to bring down that beast and the towers. Even with your aid, we do not have the forces to penetrate the main gate. We need another way in.
Understood.
This path will lead you into the jungle and towards the fortress. May the Emperor grant you success.
The tyranny of corruption grows as we die. It is time to continue on.
Captain Akira, it is imperative we access the fortress's weapons.
The front gate is inaccessible, so you must enter from below. Fortress schematics show a waste reclamation center. Travel beneath the tyranids and up into the fortress.
If we are to cleanse the planet of tyranny filth, we will have to tolerate filth of a different kind.
This place draws.
Pathetic tyranny of domination. Found something useful. Understood.
My battle awareness would be less effective without your Auspex, Valiance.
We make a good team. Auspex tagged a borrowing tyranny. Exterminate.
Annihilation.
Picking up extra rounds. Equipment there.
I found some stims.
Ready for next encounter. Additional supplies secure.
My whole gear is satisfied.
The path is clear.
Aspirations, Valius. Your indefatigable spirit would be a boon to you as a leader.
I am content in my duty.
The demands of war mean the chapter can never have too many leaders. Nor our own.
Thank you. I feel free to mention to the captain. Changing magazine. Ammunition cache here. Reloading. Fresh munitions. All specs primed. Now until we are in the fortress, brothers.
you slumber. We will have work to do.
You're unable to leave this room until all of the consoles are awakened.
Activate the consoles, can we enter the fortress, brothers?
The fortress remains sealed. We have to activate these consoles.
That spawned these vines and eliminate them.
Growth will no longer affect the
biological matter no longer detected. System accessible. Consumer communion with the console.
We have left the sewers behind and are in the fortress, Captain.
Good. Head up to the cannons and remind the Xenos of whom they dare to attack.
You are fertilizer now, Xenos.
Your passion, if not combat.
Preparing for combat.
Your heart is cold and still as stone.
It merely steadies my aim.
Fresh munitions. Picking up extra rounds.
Partner, they've injected here. Packing up equipment.
Commencing force-based scan.
ammunition cache here.
Now, Simon?
I may occasionally sound like a chaplain, but I follow our Primarch the same as you. The battle is the same.
Close enough.
Location marked.
Clear a blast radius!
Additional supplies secure.
Mending flesh.
Eyes on the higher front.
With his fortress's defensive weapons, we will terminate its existence.
Thank you.
sidearm to commence attack.
Let us fire at the Tyranids.
Remote system no longer detected. Engage console to re-establish communication.
Take cover, brothers!
And service level. Communication successful.
Away from its filth, brothers!
Target. Minister, fire with your sidearm to commence target.